Howdy folks, we're back again. That last video ended pretty quickly. It's a little over 15 minutes, so I don't know if I'm going to be able to get it on YouTube or not. I'll have to probably edit it some. So we've got the top half pretty well made. We're turning here to about 18, almost 1900, and we're going to make the bottom end where the tool actually fits into this. I have the hole drilled, so we want to make that about an inch in diameter. So let me see here. I need my face shield. I'm going to turn this down. Conform to it. So we still got some room there. We don't have it all off. Where's the tool here? That's about good enough. Try and take that down with sandpaper. Now for the last part, we're going to form this from here down. That's our low spot. Okay, that looks pretty good. See if this thing is tight.
Well, like so many other things, when you're doing this, you don't quite, I wanted this to have a kind of a wide spot here, and obviously I didn't do that. Not a big deal.
Well, I ain't crazy about that. I think it needs to be smaller in here.
Where's the tool? Better.
This has to be made smaller. I'm going to start sanding on this. May make this a little smaller. Yeah, I think I probably will. Let's see what we can do with this piece of sandpaper. Short order. Pretty boring. Well, this isn't exactly like the model of the piece I was trying to duplicate, but I kind of like this. The turning is mostly done on this piece. What has to happen now is this is going to have to be rounded over, a little dressed up here on the end. And this piece is going to have to come down to be just about exactly 1 inch. And it's just slightly over. But I'm kind of liking that. So, let's see. I need a couple of burn marks here, huh? Well, I don't know. Let's see if we can do that. These are burned in with a piece of wire. This isn't quite done sanding yet, so this may be a little premature. So let's try and put a mark in here. That ain't gonna work. That'll be a job for the next time. We'll put that wire in there and we'll burn a couple of rings on it. Okay, kind of a botched up video. I'm kind of out of practice. Anyway, thanks for watching.